Police do not suspect foul play after someone found a body in a Butler County creek today. Officers were called to Eaton Avenue around 5 o'clock tonight, where a body was discovered in Two Mile Creek. They have not released the name of the person or any other details to identify them. Of course, we will update you as we get new information.